Where do you see the improvements of WabiSabi over ZeroLink?
All right. So the cryptography in ZeroLink is very simple, and this simplicity doesn't enable us to do interesting things. What is the main limitation of ZeroLink is that the amount that you're creating must correspond to a standard denomination. And that's bad because you cannot have very flexible coin joins that way. And with WabiSabi, we actually created the cryptography. We did not create the cryptography. We took it from a paper and our cryptographers a bit tailor-made it for CoinJoin use case. So now we ended up, so now we can create any kind of CoinJoins that were not possible before.